Rick Perry says, every penny we save gets us closer to balancing the budget. Perry would cut funding for nursing homes, pre-kindergarten, higher education. But here's what he won't cut. His $10,000 a month state-funded mansion in the hills. 3 dining rooms, 7 bathrooms, heated pool, a gourmet kitchen, $44,000 just for lawn care, and his own subscription to Food and Wine magazine. Rick Perry. He'll cut the budget for kids, but not his wine list.